Do you remember the first time you saw him?
Yeah, it was at soccer practice. He had braces. He was really young. I was too, but.
So who made the first move?
Oh, me, for sure.
And the funny part is her pickup line, she came actually talked to me. She's like at the bus, like, "You have a piece of gum," and that was a pickup line right there for her to me. And I was the shy guy, so I never was scared to talk to girls, so.
I went up to him on the soccer bus and asked him for a piece of gum. But I know he didn't have gum.
You think we'll say to him for you?
If I didn't make the first move, we wouldn't be here today, so you're welcome.
Without the adversity we have faced, I don't believe we would be standing here today. God has always been on our team, even when we have strayed from Him, and for that I am grateful. Without Him leading us and guiding us, we would have not met each other 6 years ago on the soccer field. I'm so thankful that I had the guts to ask you for a piece of gum on that bus ride back home.
And I'd say I do. For the rest of my life, with all that I have, I do. And I will, when the sky is falling, I promise you I'm all in, no turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take.
I remember the day I looked at you on the bus ride. I said, "Wow, she's so beautiful." I love when you smile. Your smile is what I look for each day. Thanks for my Lord for answering my prayers and for allowing me to marry the best, beautiful woman in the world. I love you so much, baby. I can't wait to. Today will be forever.
This is more than just a wedding. This is etched into eternity. With our union, we will move mountains. We will live on our knees. 'Cause He'd choose in 100 lifetimes, He'd choose us. In 100 worlds, He'd find us. And we'd say we do. For the rest of our lives, with all that we have, we do. And we
some of God. God's most beautiful creations, like cotton candy sunsets or sunlight beaming across the lake, the rolling waves, and an ocean, I always think of you. Because to me, you will always be the most beautiful creation that God has made.
Look into my eyes, dear. I choose you.